is Hollywood. The heat is a discount 32. The car is vintage 41. The skirts are blonde, brunette, and redhead.
I love it.
But the prize is sapphire blue.
Have you ever heard of the eyes of Alexander?
Mercy heaven. They belong to me.
In a world of illusion, where the danger is real, it takes a cool-headed private eye to solve a red-hot mystery.
You know, I don't stick my neck out for nobody.
It's a case for an expert.
Ready when you are.
And there's only one man who has what it takes to crack it. The man with Bogart's face.
Should I see you sometime on television in old movies?
No, that's somebody else.
He sure look like you.
No, I look like him.
Nothing to worry about, Saddle. He's been acting up ever since one of my old hands dropped a screwdriver down. Suppose I could fix it, but somehow I never seem to find a time. Some days it's about the only exercise I get. Besides, I enjoy kicking it.
The man with Bogart's face. A call from a stranger.
Sam Marlowe.
I
get $200 a day plus expenses.
Desperate Danes on the doorstep.
How much they want and when?
$10,000 today.
A clunk in the attic.
How come you got a twitch?
This is risky business, Mother.
A clue from a dead man.
The man you killed?
No, the man who was killed by the man I killed.
And the corpse of a friend.
Somebody's going to pay for it. But who? You, Commodore? Gina? Mr. Hakeem? Send it up? Cynthia? You, Mr. Zebra?
Who? Missing pieces in a jigsaw puzzle that doesn't add up to a pretty picture.
To beauty and truth and things that go bump in the night.
I don't think there's ever been anyone quite like him.
The face may be familiar, but the mystery is brand new.
Oh, you mean the Jungle Queen?
Come on, sweetheart.
Robert Saki will astound you in The Man with Bogart's Face.